There's a part of the movies where it can just get too fake. Everyone knows nobody would hang out with that piece of shit for longer than 5 minutes.
You know he had to change his ringtone. You know he had to change his ringtone from the Earthbound theme to that just for the movie.
He probably did. Not Earthbound. He probably fucking had the Still Alive song from Portal.
Oh, Fatty got his feelings hurt.
Time to go drown anger in pudding.
Not gonna get a lot. I mean, really, is you think by now he'd be used to rejection?
Straight to the kitchen.
Wait, so his friend is being a bartender in his kitchen? Okay.
I didn't know they let bartenders have big noses.
Lester and Paul.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck was this?
Yeah, but
did he actually smoke that coke and then try to edit this video?
They're neglecting the premise. I mean, we get what down the there fuck? And it was just
off the hook. There's no point to this.
A bunch of fine looking women.
He's just nodding away from the mission.
I think the
guys.
Best part is the fact that they actually showed this to their parents. Like,
oh my god.
If my son ever comes to me and be like, "Hey dad, look at this video I made," and shows me something like this, I will abort him right then and there. I don't care if he's
I'd rather my son come straight up and just tell me he's fucking another guy in the ass.
Meyer, quiet, it's time for video game.
Oh Christ. Oh yeah, it's the week. Oh hell yeah. Oh, look at that Mario shirt. Hell yeah.
I think this video getting close.
Where's the leech shirt?
Yeah, man. I just got dropped for being a fucking dumbass nerd. Let me go play some video games to ease the pain.
Here's the leech shirt's only for special occasions.
I forgot.
Like prom.
I think that was supposed to be like some kind of homoerotic thing.
Slow motion. This is their idea of foreplay.
Wait,
are they playing
really Switch games like in this?
Are they really playing Beastie Boys for this month?
Really? Yeah, they're trying to be edgy by showing that they listen to hip hop music, you know.
Oh, I
like
get
MC
it.
Chris, MC Lars, DMX, you know, all the good stuff.
Oh, look at him spin that.
Whoa.
You spin that.
Okay, see you later, man.
Oh, he has to leave now. No idea why.
Some video games
they
my
don't
place.
Explain that. Try to play a video game with friends.
They don't explain anything. Like, really. Oh, I think I know what part this is. Oh my god, we know what part this is.
Oh, the ears, too. The douchebag!
What happened to all the little kids?
That's the same place.
Dude, what happened to our old mission and never get laid?
Don't worry, he's still on that.
Dude, you have to abandon the quest and restart now. Thanks a lot, asshole.
John? Well, you know what? Just wipe.
Oh, now the bitch acts like she had. Look at the mustache!
Huh? What did he do to you?
It's like a friggin' Mario.
Are you trying to impress me by ditching your friend?
I'm surprised they give the only, like, the only decent dialogue to the...
No, that's not any good dialogue. Why did you ditch your
No, compare
friend?
It to the rest of the movie, where they're all just talking over each other.
Yeah. Who doesn't know who his friends are.
It's like they actually put effort just so we could get a shot of her tits on camera.
Why, this John Morrison Indian looking fuck.
I never said you had to.
Fuckers getting shit.
You know what? I'm done.
Whoa!
What?
Oh, man.
Dude.
Nerd got some bump in his step.
This is kind of edgy.
This movie's just got balls deep.
Look at that lanky motherfucker. She could kick his ass.
Oh.
She probably did beat his ass.
Just listen to it.
Wow. Oh, okay. What?
Oh, no. No, no.
Oh, now he's going to go get tanked. Yes.
No. Look at the racial undertones here. Look at the racial undertone. The minority is drinking Corona. But of course, no. No, the white guy is doing Coke. The minority is drinking... No, dude, look at how casual he is just sipping on them Corona. Okay, no.
You know how they cover up the beers just so they can, like, make it look like he's drinking more than one?
It's on the floor after one and a half. All time.
Still just, oh, four.
Wait a minute, those two are in Corona bottles.
I think he's drinking out of sorrow, he's drinking out of victory. He finally completed his mission, he didn't get
okay, so wait, there's like two Coors, there's like two Coors bottles, two Corona bottles, and a Heineken.
This is the worst movie ever made.
Now it's a big, now, hey, look.
That's
another
not a
pair
drive-thru
of tits to come
talk.
Cheer him up.
Another drive-thru.
Oh, he just shut him out.
Stone.
Look, man, drink all you want. You promised to raid when you joined this group.
Wow. That bitch just gives up after that.
What a pussy. So he shut the door on him, and then he walked outside after that?
All right, I'm going to go eat then, fine.
He's got to go clear his head.
Yeah, I mean, after he drank those two beers, he's probably gone.
Yeah, no, look at how drunk he is. He was laying on the floor like 10 seconds ago, and now he's walking perfectly fine.
See, all their beers are linked together. Like, after all this, they rebond their friendship, and they go make fun of kids, because they're all such fucking noobs these days.
Oh, yeah, that is true. I really, I like...
Douchebag.
This scene has gone on far too long.
What's up? Got my cash? Yeah, I got it right here. All right, man, yo, take it easy, homie. Yeah, hey, man. Yo, man. Yo. Dance with the devil, all right?
Hey, let's say man a few more times. Hey man, you got more cash, man? Hey man, here's your drugs, man.
Yes, fucking
movie sucks, man! Get friends, man!
Thank God, we only have like 3 minutes left. And I still don't know what the fuck is going on.
On the wall, then it revealed him, it was so good.
Oh, dude, that was art.
Yeah, well...
Alright, so hold on. He's been walking for the past minute of this fucking movie. With just the same unsteady
he's got a destination.
No, what the fuck is going on?
Fucking retirement home in the back?
Oh, he kicked something.
Whoa, look at him kick that ball.
Chill
he's
out
so
there,
angry.
Chill out there, Brady Brown.
Fucking roid rage over here.
Uh-oh, there's a confrontation going on here.
Oh, man, look, it's his two old buddies. They're probably gonna beat his ass.
Uh-oh.
Eddie Gordo style.
What are you doing? What is that? Why would you...
Did you shop aspirin, bro?
If you wanna screw yourself up, then fine. Never forget who you are.
Dude, they're gonna make out! They're gonna make out! Oh, damn it!
Never forget
who
you
are. I'll probably make him take the drugs. If I knew I had shot that fight scene, I would have took drugs.
This is a lesson. Never forget who you are. 5 minutes ago, this guy was doing drugs, he was happy, and he had a girlfriend. Now he's gonna turn around and throw it all the way to go play Tekken with a fat nerd and a Juno's bitch. What a
man,
person.
We don't need him, man. Tekken's too far anyways.
Yeah.
He's choosing Soul Calibur over social life. What a man.
That is beautiful, man. That is
hey,
that
so
is
I guess the mission accomplished. They didn't get laid.
No, Minor. They're gonna get laid. They're gonna get laid, alright.
The only woman in the movie is just like shit on the
directed by Aaliyah Raski.
Oh my god, it's
I want to go find him and kill him.
Guys, it's over.
Now they put ideas. No, that's who really needs to die. Whoever wrote this, Gordon Best?
The Beastie Boys, Ricky's theme. It wasn't a theme, you fag.
Forest Law. That, what? Oh my god.
I'm so angry.
Go Forest Law.
I need this movie. Alright, wait, and to the rest of our friends and family, you really couldn't take the time to list out your mom, your dad, and your dog. Honestly.
Seriously. Oh my god, wait, hold on, guys.
Oh, it's not over.
Oh, I remember him.
Oh, dude, my God.
Dude, that is a setup to a sequel. Oh, man.
I hate life
oh,
so much.
What sort do they do make it? No,
I
really.
Time to watch another one.
Well,
no,
hold on.
I'm done.
We need to... I'm
the worst couple minutes of my life.
I honestly don't believe... 30. I just spent 30 minutes of my life watching that.
And it's 30 minutes you can't get big.
Nothing happened to life.